This pisses me off. I'm sad of this.
I know this is funny, but when you go pee and somebody leave their booty paper on the toilet, I got a problem with that. How hard is it to take your booty paper and just throw it in the toilet and flush it? Now, the next person that comes to the bathroom has to grab or touch your booty paper and put it in the toilet so it's flush. I got a problem with that. So every time I find booty paper on the toilet, I'm gonna just bar that whole toilet, and that's gonna minimize your toilets down every time I catch one of them. So y'all gonna mess around and have two toilets right here, and everybody lining up to do them. So please, just be polite with your teammates. Treat the toilet I got in there, treat the toilet like your mama got next. All right, just treat the toilet like your mama got next. Okay, now let's move on to the football stuff.
Thank you.